Hi everyone, this is the rabbi from Puppet Land. We are the Kabbalah Puppets. And many people ask us in the 2014 and nowadays, what can the Kabbalah Puppets tell the world? Well, each day we look up and we pray to God in heaven. The God of Abraham, Yitzchak, Isaac, and Jacob. The God of Israel. We believe there is one God who created the entire universe. And we have to pray to the God who is one and who will take care of all our problems in life. That's right. So whether we have ISIS or whether we have some other terrorist group, we all could look up and we could pray, please, God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, please help all of us, every single one of us. If there is a crazy person who will take a gun and harm someone, we pray, God in heaven, please, make this person have a second thought in his mind that maybe he will not hurt anyone. We all must pray. Prayer is very important, my friends. We have to think, what kind of world does God want there to be? I'm sure that you will agree with me that God would like a world that has people doing acts of kindness to one another. That's right. Every single human being is special. And we have to make them feel special. Maybe they will not take a gun. And maybe they will not have anti-Semitism. And maybe they won't have racism. Whatever the negativities in the world are, that people have hate, maybe we could change their mind by looking up to God and say, God in heaven, Master of the universe, please watch over all of us like we are one. That's right. Kabbalah is all about the creation of the world. Why we were created is not to harm each other, but to live in this beautiful world that we have, and we have to accept who we are, so we could be happy, and every moment of life is precious. That's right. Take it from the Kabbalah puppets. We know we were at the beginning of the creation of the world, and we're still around in 2014. And I know it looks very scary. There's millions of Syrian people running for their lives, and ISIS is beheading people and doing terrible things. But my friends, look in your heart and pray. Pray and remind yourself that we are all connected in thought, in our hearts, because God is in our minds and in our thoughts. So when we think of things, God knows what we think of. And let we think of positive things. Maybe ISIS will become no more threat to the world. Maybe they will think another thought. Let's pray to God and say the Ana Bakoach. That's right. The Ana Bakoach means, please, all the forces of eternal God, bring them all together within us and shine bright and listen to our prayers and do the magic of Kabbalah and make ISIS and Hamas and all the militants, Ukrainian people, will have peace. The Palestinians will have peace. And Israel will have peace too. And we will have a beautiful world. But let's pray all together. That's right. Prayer, my friends, is the answer to all our problems. We pray to God that He should help us. And He will listen to every prayer, my friends. Just do acts of kindness to one another and help each other. And someday we will have peace when we all minds will come together as one. So let's start by saying The Ana Bakoach. Say it with me. Ana Bakoach Gedulat Yemincha Tatir Tsurura Kabel Rinat Amcha Sagdenu Tareinu Nora Na Gibor Doshe Yichutcha Kevavat Shamrem Barchem Taharem Rachamei Tzidkatcha Tamid Gamlem Chasin Kadosh Berov Tubcha Nahel Adatecha Yachid Ge'e Le'amcha Penei Zochrei Kedushatecha Shavateinu Kabel Ushema Tzakateinu Yodea Ta'alumot Baruch Shem Kevod Malchuto Le'olam Va'ed. And as we look up and pray to God, let us all minds be together and let's pray for peace on this world. Thank you for listening to the Kabbalah Puppets from Puppet Land. And remember, you are special and you always could make miracles happen. So let's pray and let all our thoughts be like one.